laying out the newspaper.
Yeah, I'm actually really calm right now. I'm really shocked.
Look, if it's on the entertainment pages, anything goes. It's fine. Yes. That doesn't mean anything.
It's the name of the album.
Lotus Stars.
It's not a very busy night. There's Nancy.
Are you saying it's not a very busy night? Because you don't know.
Very busy on my phone.
He's very busy on his phone.
See, it should be Lotus Flower back.
Everybody go on Facebook right now. Actually, Abdul does look like he's kind of busy.
Sorry.
I am busy. I think because he knew.
This is like water cooler talk.
So he wanted people to think that.
Around the layout computer. It's where we all stand.
This yeah.
is very big.
So you're kind of vicious towards the end of the night.
Ooh,
sorry, guys.
Vicious. Gossip.
Also, I think Tanya is secretly in love with me. She just doesn't know it yet.
I'm sorry, I wasn't your girlfriend in the stupid video.
There's no quotes.
I can't. I don't know. Like, I think she's been antagonistic towards me. But I know better.
That's interesting.
Psychology of the female mind.
So is this why you joined the Equinox? In order to get closer to Tanya? Was there some higher objective, higher purpose?
There wasn't. It's just the collateral of being, you know, it must be the Leonidas beard.
Leonidas?
Oh my god.
I can see how that could be a factor in determining whether or not you joined the Equinox.
Yes, being, you know, it must be the Leonidas.
Good.
I said, woo! When you read it, you
student
run
newspaper. Oh, Wagwan, Wagwan. Oh, I tell you die. That means I love you in Igbo. We learned that with the ISA. Pigeon, maybe. Yeah. Shout out to Ivy. Elliot, yeah. Why did you join the
Shout
Equinox?
Out to For the bitches.
Wow. He put it out there. And you know what? Let's take a look around this room. Who we got? Okay, Jonathan, definitely man. Abdul? He's a man, too. However, we have a very woman e-board. Not only do the people here, but also myself. We have Pia, Dimple, multiple women on the executive board, and women are taking over the world. So I can understand why you would want to be in a room with very... Understand why you would want to be in a room with very...
Kill Corp! You don't know, need this shit! Kill Corp! I don't like this shit! Kill Corp! I like my money! Kill Corp! So why am I wasting it? Kill Corp!
She's not going in the bathroom.
Kill Corp! Kill Corp!
They're gonna kill Core or something.
Wait, Elliot, can we put the question mark in? That's up to you.
Kill Core.
What question mark?
Oh my god.
You know? It sounds like a genre. Like,
yes, yes, yes. That's up to you. We actually do have some legit editing going on. They're just pretending. Over there.
Alright. This is. We're doing the last final stages. We edit everything. You have to go over everything like 8 million times. And this, you see this time right here? This is 3 or 4 hours early. This is
5:45.
Sleep time.
It's early. We're leaving, we're going out that door.
Getting rid of all the food.
Never to return until 3 weeks from now, because it's the last issue.